Hey, y'all, I got a little helper. She helping me clean up. Thank you, Kara.
You're welcome.
Let's get to cleaning this coffee table. So, use this. I picked this up at the Dollar Tree. It's okay. Not the best, but not the worst. It's going to do the job for this table. Centerpiece I made years ago. I used to have it on my dining room table. I decided to put it on this coffee table this time. Also, the three balls, the decorative balls, I made those years ago as well. And this Lazy Susie I made years ago too. Let me see if I can spin it for you. I'll show y'all how to make it. I leave an iCard if anybody's interested and wanna make it. Cause I can't really spin it fully right now if you all wanna see how to make it spin. To pack my lunch for work. It saved me money from buying stuff out, and also it's healthier than the choices I have available. So I got some Tylenol I put in here, y'all, because some days at work I just have a headache. Not often, but I just want to be prepared if it's one of them headache type days. Yes. Got some good old water in here. Trying to drink more water. Some grapes. Another burger bar. Some of these veggie chips. And that's it, you all. No sandwich today. Because I need to go to the market, like, really, really bad. Like, my refrigerator is looking bare, y'all. Just being real. So, you all know another haul will be coming up soon. Because I, like, really need to go to the market. Kings and queens. Skin on, because a lot of the vitamins are in the skin, and I'm just trying to make healthier food choices, kings and queens. These eggs, they're okay. I like the brown eggs a little bit better, but hey, price of eggs are expensive right now, kings and queens. So these would do just fine. I'll get some back soon though. I had a kielbasa's. I linked the full video of all the ingredients, but I don't have no more, so I'm putting these smoked breakfast sausage in here. Thank you. the rest of that garlic sauce that came inside the bag. So I just put a little water so I can get all of the ingredients from off of that. About to season the sauce with all the spices. I lightly seasoned this over here. I heavily seasoned this and added the spice as well. Turned the fire down so it won't start sticking.